As you know, we travel around the world featuring all types of great animal rescues and showcasing those dedicated individuals helping animals in trouble. Watch. Several years ago, a powerful earthquake off the coast of Indonesia, the Indian Ocean, killed tens of thousands of people in several Southeast Asian countries. It triggered a massive tsunami that devastated the island nation of Sri Lanka. Los Angeles veterinarian Karen Halligan recently visited Sri Lanka to help out.
The tsunami wiped out communities. It killed over 25,000 people, and a lot of those people had dogs. So the dogs were left without homes. And then we were just ravaging the street trying to get some people, fighting people, and creating a real problem in Sri Lanka. I'm the director of vet services for the SPCA in Los Angeles. And the World Association for Protection of Animals actually gave our organization some money to send me and a technician over to Sri Lanka to teach the Sri Lankan veterinarians some of the techniques that I use, because I'm an expert in staying new. So I went over to try to educate them on how they can do it faster, more economically. And it was really interesting working with the Sri Lankan vets. They all did speak English, and they were so welcoming to me. I was a little nervous. I didn't want to go in and tell them what to do, so I was really impressed with the service. I've never been to a Sri Lankan country other than Mexico, so it was just interesting.